Kaylee Ermentrout.
She needs someone looking after her.
Mike is perfectly capable of looking after his own granddaughter.
I don't think so. I don't think he is capable. I don't think he's coming back.
What are you saying?
You doing what you did, offing Mike's guys. If he was out there, you'd have to look over your shoulder for the rest of your life, and that's not how you do things. So I think he's dead, and I think you know that.
I don't know that. I don't. Listen to me. I did not kill Mike. The last time that I saw him, he had his bag, the one that I brought him. And he got into his car and he drove away. And for all I know, he is alive and well. And if he does come back and he doesn't understand why I had to do what I did, well, then that's on me. Jesse, I need you to believe this. It's not true. It's just not.
So he's out there. He's okay.
Yes. Mike is fine. Wherever he is. We both know that he can take care of himself. And he's certainly capable to provide for his own family, okay? Jesse, I need you to believe me.
Yeah. Like you said, he's alive.
Mike's alive. Absolutely.